Wesley screamed the whole hour drive to Munich, and he screamed all through security. And
we're going on the airplane, Mom, on the airplane.
Which she said. So now we're just going to fly to London.
Who are you talking to?
London, day one. Fuck me. Worst flight ever last night. Wesley was freaking out. They took my stroller away, so I had no way of getting through the passport check.
What are you talking about?
The camera. And now we are going to the London Sea Life Aquarium, which is by the London Eye. I have no idea where we're walking right now. Right now we're just walking to get some food. And I'm really bright. That's better. And we are going...
Are we here?
Yeah, almost. We're going to go in Starbucks. Because I need a coffee. Bad. And I couldn't do my hair today, so I look extra not cute. Annie, are you basic?
What?
Because you got your coffee.
Take it slow, but it's not typical.
What?
He already knows that my love is fire. His heart was a stone, but then his hands
wrong.
I turned him to gold and it took him higher. But I'll be a daydream, I'll be your favorite thing. We could be beautiful, get drunk on the
playground right on the Thames. Oh, a ducky or a rooster. Get on the ducky. Rooster. God, I'm drunk. I'm not actually drunk. He's legit a caged rabid animal. Like, this is a huge space, but he wants out. The beast. So we just went to the London Sea Life Aquarium, which is right next to the London Eye on the Thames, and it was really cool. Oh, you could like walk on top of the sharks and underneath the sharks, and yeah, it was really nice. It was really expensive because it was a really small aquarium. It only took like maybe half an hour to go through the whole thing. I'm sure if you actually took the time to read everything and really enjoy all the sea life, that it would be worth it. But with thing one and thing two over there, it was pretty quick. So they didn't really want to look at everything. They wanted to run. So now, what, babe? Okay, so now we're just going to go to the Tower of London, and then we're going to just drop by the Hootsuite offices to visit Auntie Yo.
Woo!
Andy Dufresne, you cannot break out of jail. Your hair is awful. What the fuck, Big Ben? Why is everything always under construction when I come to town?
I don't know.
No. The best part of London is that your pram can fit in a taxi. I'm willing to pay the extra money instead of taking an Uber to do this. Where are you? The bridge? This is called Tower Bridge. So pretty. Now we are at Tower of London, which was a prison, I believe. Oh my gosh. Where are we, Wessie? Where are we? Yeah, we're going to. We're at Auntie Yo's work. There's Claire. Hey, Claire. And Wesley is psychotic, so we're getting kicked out. Okay, let's not talk about him. Annie, this is an office space. Respect.
You're being very good.
You get free booze at Yale's office. And all the intellectuals around me right now are probably like, who the fuck is this mom in the office? Like, free.
You're so classic and natural, just sipping your cider.
She is classy AF. Wow. Now he's never gonna go to sleep. He's too cute though, little ginger. Oh my god! This is the best thing I've ever seen!
Excuse me, I have very cute feet.
You do? I don't know how you stay upright.
I need a drink.
This is what influencers look like in the morning.
Don't show me.
Don't show you?
No.
Too late. Look at our view. I haven't shown Heidi's apartment yet, so I might as well show it hungover with old makeup on my face. This is the view from my friend's apartment. We're in Chelsea and it's unbelievable. We're in Battersea, for fuck's sakes. That's the Chelsea Bridge right there. So, as Heidi's very specific. So we finally made it outside today. It is, what time is it?
Midnight.
It's midnight. That's actually a song, Midnight in Chelsea. So we finally made it outside. It's like 5 o'clock right now. And we're so super hungover. So these poor little gremlin children didn't get to really do anything in London today. That sucks, because we're going home tomorrow. But we didn't really come to sightsee anyways. I've been here a bunch of times. So we just came to see Auntie Heidi and Auntie Yo and Uncle Michael. So it's all good in the hood. It's all about fun times, am I right? Good times, good times. Live your best life, Annie.
Steal my heart and hold my tongue. I feel my time. My time has come. Let me in. Unlock the door.
Good time. Had a brawl. Right?
I never felt this way
before. He's gonna get apple pies and some fish and chips.
The wheels just keep on turning. The drummer begins to drum. I don't know which way I'm going. I don't know which way.
Cheers, Wes. Cheers. He's like, fuck you, bitches.
Hold my hand.
Melissa.
Inside your hand.
Wait, don't do this.
I need someone. Who understands? I need someone. Someone who cares. For you I've waited all these years.
Is that the place we're going?
Watch out, garbage can.
So where are we? Brixton Market?
We're in Brixton. This is the daytime market.
And we're going to the night market.
Time one.
Is it like a Chinese night market in Richmond? It smells like fish right now.
It does smell like fish because we're on Brixton Market.
Oh, is this, are we near water?
No, it's just water. Just water.
I literally have no geographical sense of Europe at all, even though I've lived here for 4 years. Yes!
No logos.
Cheers, Mobius. Well, the ladies and I are just at, where are we, Claire?
Franco Manga.
We're where?
Franco Manga.
So, Franco Manga.
Franco Manga.
Franco Manga.
So the reason why this pizza is really good is because one, very good sourdough. Two, very affordable.
It's very good what?
Affordable.
And we like that. Baby, when the lights go out, every single word I can express. The love and tenderness. Dunna what they got. Dunna. Dunna 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 dunna. Dunna can't you see. When the lights go out.
Baby, when the lights go out. Here we go. Check, check. I'll show you what it's all about.
That was amazing. So we went to the pub and the bar and we drank and it was fun. And there's not much else to repeat on except a Northern African lad tried to hit on my friend and I asked if he was from Slovakia because he looked like Jews. Milan Dracina. And he told me to fuck off.
Because he wasn't crying.
Okay, can we all talk about the Slovakian that wanted to impregnate you?
But what? Fuck you!
Wasn't Slovakian. He was from Algeria. And we insulted him.
I think he was from Romania.
Shut up! Go! Go! Get on! Go! Go! Do not bring your watch to the bar. Don't bring your watch to the bar. Do not bring your watch to the bar. I'll mix up things with the voice of the guys and they're like, it's better than
and they also taught us. They also taught us soft, quiet voices.
Wait, stop. Wait.
I can't look up. Don't look up. Don't look up. London's too big. Shrink it. It's too big.